Holy Bible, Acts chapter 20, verse 10. And Paul went down and, falling on him, took him in his arms and said, "Do not be troubled, for his life is in him."